to her. But then the way you present the matter, as if you are the one who escort me there. Thank you, evangelist. Hallelujah. Oh wow, you have listened to that. What a wonderful testimony. I really want to appeal to my people. We have almost 900 people now that are listed to share their testimony. 900, different country. Different country. Many, like our woman here, she came purposely to share her testimony. Which country?
USA.
USA. She came from USA purposely to share her testimony. She's not here for anything, just to share her testimony. Imagine somebody far USA just to share her testimony, and she needs attention. And we have many other from Asia, other from UK. There are many, 900 people listed. Anointing water. You know, I told you, minister, this anointing water. Wow, like my evangelist was saying, he said he came to meet the woman in the dream, as himself came. Wow. So Jesus is the operator. Yes. If your case cannot be handled one-on-one, where you do sleep, you dream, vision, you have encounter. Encounter can be in a different way, as he will, he does. So I really want to salute, congratulate you, join you. Imagine, look at what came out of the woman. She has been to many places. That is God for you. When your hope has lost, look at, wash. Just like that. Far USA, purposely to share her testimony. That is the purpose, the reason why she has been here for the past seven days. She was was planned to share it last week, but she still have to wait to share. Look at her. Let's see. We are. Look at the stomach. Watch the stomach. And the thing, after applying the anointing water, the thing. What I told you, my is to give you water, Jesus is to anoint the water. So if you remove Jesus' action there, you have a drinking water. So that is it. So, we have other awesome testimony, but time, because I'm looking at look at the time. So I want to appeal to them. After the meeting today, I want to meet them one-on-one, because I want to advise you, promise you that you are coming back with greater testimony. Amen. Because people coming purposely because of testimony. So now only three people we can attend to. And many people are still waiting to share their testimony. So I want to advise them. They will be the first set. After the meeting, I'm going to walk throughout today, night, just to see them so that they can go back to their country tomorrow. So please, reason with me. There are many people that have this similar problem. As they are looking at the testimony, they are crying. So I think your testimony will heal them in Jesus' name. So, and those who are waiting to share their testimony, please, I want to advise, I want to promise you, that is the word of God, that you have not seen. You are about to receive mother of miracle. So I will find time immediately after the service, meeting you one-on-one after the service. It may be night, you may not want, I may not allow you to go back to your residence, maybe outside Lagos here. You have to wait. I'll get your accommodation to lodge with me so that I can listen to your testimony one-on-one. So you have not missed anything. Thank you. Bless. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's hear from the woman. Finish your testimony. Advice to us. Advice to all.
My advice to all women or everybody go through like me is there's hope in the Lord. Don't lose hope. doctor can treat, but Jesus Christ cure. So if he can do it for me, he will do it for you. Have faith in God.
You listen to that? You listen to that? He said this. All hope as Lord Jesus. So let's hear from you. When you received the anointing water, how did you minister it? Because many, they don't know how to minister it. They just think that they have to open the bottle and drink it.
Okay.
And drink it like syrup. I mean, because it really means the manner you apply it to attests to your faith. You open it, you... No, look at the bottle, little bottle, and they are telling you that that bottle alone is enough for your nation. And you have something for that can cleanse the nation. You alone have it. So how do you apply the anointing water?
When I received the anointing water, I pray. I said, Lord, if you can do it, because I take a lot of pictures for women with fibroids from YouTube, from the Emmanuel TV testimony. I said, if you can do it for them, you will do it for me. The God of TV, Joshua, I've seen you do a miracle, blind see, so many from A to Z. It's countless miracle. You will do it for me. In Jesus' name, I did it with faith, and then the Lord did it.
But I'm very sure you are praying,
yes.
not saying word.
No, I did. I fast and I pray.
So we are yet to know. I think we find time to talk about what is the meaning of. Sometimes you believe you are praying, whereas you are saying word. That's what we call saying word. In Jesus' name, you may be saying word. That's saying word and a praying prayer. So these two, Christian, you get to, and. Or say word. So thank you. We salute your faith. We salute your faith. I want to meet you once again. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Wow. You listen to that? So please help me also in your spirit. Appeal to those who are here. Almost 900 people that are waiting to share their testimony. There's many people have changed their tickets just to share their testimony. But time, please, in your spirit, help me appeal to them and pray for them. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So I was saying something now. Saying where I'm praying prayer. These two. Many Christians are in between these challenges. These are the challenges we are facing. If the Spirit of God does not suggest to you and you are praying, you are saying word. Am I talking to you? The Spirit of God must suggest to us. We don't know how to pray, but He does for us. If the Spirit of Father does not suggest to you, and you are now beginning to say, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, you are saying word. So, but if you have the suggestion of the Spirit of God, the direction, what to say, you are praying prayer. So I think we don't have enough time to talk about that. Maybe next meeting. Yeah, you have a message here. Message on the table. Thank you, viewers all over the world. Thank you for your time. I think we have just 2 to 3, 4 minutes to address your spirit. Hallelujah. We continue the job we were unable to finish last week. You know the challenges before us. Job creation. That is the challenge. And you remember last week. So just your 10 minutes. Hallelujah. Are you there? So let's take our book, our Bible, to the book of Matthew. Matthew. But I said to you, Matthew 5, when you get home, take your reading from verse 1 to the end. But I'm going straight to the proof text because of time and the many issues we have to address. 44, Matthew 5, 44. But I said to you, love your enemies. They're too tough. Many doesn't want to hear that. But this is my Bible and your Bible. I said to you, love your enemies. Bless those who curse you. Do good to those who hate you. And pray for those who spitefully use you and persecute you. Wow, it covers all. Spitefully use you, persecute you, hate you, enemy. Just look at many words addressed there. Let me take my just your 5 minutes. Let me take it this way. Jesus' great design. Jesus' great what? Jesus' great design. It was Jesus' great design to engage his disciples to love one another. So I will take my title, Jesus' great design. Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor. I can hear you. Jesus' great design. It was Jesus' great design to engage his disciple to love one another. You are the one of disciple, I'm one of disciple. It was his great design to engage his disciple to love one another. That is what we read here. They say, love your enemy, pray for those who persecute you. What else again? That's it. That has been Jesus in everywhere, heard his message. When we go to the book of, let's look at the book of Galatians 5 and hear from the New Testament there. Galatians 5, are you there? Galatians 5, verse 6. For in Christ Jesus, neither circumcision nor uncircumcision have they anything, but faith working through love. The same love we are talking about here. Faith working through love. This means without faith working through love, all else is worthless. Are you with me? Let's just read along with me here. In that verse 6, I read, for in Christ Jesus neither circumcision nor uncircumcision avails anything, but faith working through love. Faith working through what? Through love. That is, faith where it is true. Because everybody claims to have faith in law, in God. I'm a faith man. Like I said, everywhere, faith. Where faith, where it is true, where it is genuine practice, it works by love. And you know, law does not intimidate. The love does not condemn. Standing on the people and say, oh, that place is bad, that religion is bad, that is bad, they can condemn you, but you are a symbol of law. Thou shalt not. Love does not condemn. does not faith, where it is true, that is where it is genuine, it works by love. Without faith, working by love, all else is what? It's worthless. Because faith is a working grace. Faith is what? I can hear you. Faith is a working grace. And you know what grace means? Not by power, not by mind, not by Jesus Lord, amen, amen. How many million years you spend in theology school, or you sleep in the mountain praying, that does not give or guarantee you to have anointing we are talking about. Whether you decided to leave the city and live in the bush, fasting and praying, it does as a way, you may not receive what we are talking about. Is a working grace. Without faith, working by law, all else is worthless. We are known by our love. I say, who is the pastor? I was listening to some program some times ago, and there was an interview going on somewhere else. People say, oh, how do we know you, doctor? They say, we know doctor by their gown. They say, doctor is coming. Oh, this doctor. How do we know judge or lawyer? We know them by their cap. What if criminal wear the same cap? Shall we call them judge or lawyer? Huh? If doctor now put on a criminal, put on the doctor uniform and the ward, what do you call it? I'm now going, I'm a doctor. Shall we call him a doctor? So we pastor too, we must put on collar. That is, so I put on jeans. Let's see whether I will not perform as a pastor today because I put on you. No. It is not the appearance we cover that is making up pastor. The appearance that does not wear nothing is purely divine. Celestial, you cannot see. It is not this appearance that you are here to meet. This appearance is like you, it's a flesh. But one of spirit, not of flesh, we are two natures in one person. I'm here, TB Joshua, Mr. TB Joshua. The one you are here to meet is Prophet TB Joshua. Here, two persons, two natures standing here. We are known by our what? By our love. Tell your neighbor, we are known by our love. That is Jesus' great design. It said, love your neighbor in that verse 44. As yourself, your neighbor could be your enemy. Could be those who do not share the same faith with you. If you love your neighbor, you will be interested in his welfare. How he is doing, how he is living. You will not keep money or putting possession in the garage while your neighbor are on the street suffering. Regardless religions, ethnicity, and social background. Here I am, I'm holding mic, talking to you. There could be other religion that manufactured this mic I'm using here. Who know who manufacturing this mic I'm using to address you? The doctor, medical doctor you go to for medical checkup and other health issues, you do not mind the faith they belong, as long as they are specialists. The company where you are working you do not mind the chairman and the owner of the company. That is where you earn your livelihood. With which you maintain your family and send your children to school and pay tithe in your church. You do not mind the faith he or she belong, the owner of the company, or the religious background. Talk of your education. You never mind the religious or faith your lecturer or teacher belong, so far he meet the need of your education. Democrat and Republican, different people come together to build a nation. That is love. What are we talking about? God is love. Jesus is love. Without faith working by love, you cannot move mountain. Many of you are here in Nigeria. There are two political parties that are checking the nation of Nigeria, PDP, APC, CACN, but all of you belong to those political parties. And the head of the political party, your secretary, either Muslim or Christian, but you never mind. But when you come to shore, you begin to deceive yourself and rebuke Muslim, rebuke Christian, whatever you call it. Jesus, it was great design of our Lord Jesus to engage his disciples to love one another. You talk of faith. faith, where it is truth, and where it is genuine practice, where it is authentic, is a working grace, and it works by love. Thank you. We are talking of job creation. I have received a lot of email. We are going to read some email. 50% of people that provide the job, they are people of other religions. We talk of job creation here. We have received a lot of email all over the world. 50% of this email that ready to provide job, and they knew we have given them call and they are ready, even tell the salary to give. They are people of other faiths. So if you are given job now, you will say the man is not a Christian, you will not take the job. So, my people, right from the beginning of my ministry, I know Jesus is love. I want to leave you with love, and my love will remain with you. You have listened to the message, and you remember 10 years ago when I was telling you all this university all over the world, we want Africa to attend those universities, and so that they can also come and explore. So it has come to pass. So now that is the value of money to change people, change nation, and change the world. That is the value of money. The value of money is not just limited to buying house, car, fleet, living, keeping it in the bank and save their money. No, the value of money is to change people, change life, change nature, change the world. That is the value of money. So let us rise up and ready to speak to God that this is a career for our generation and the youth and the graduate and our people. So you should be ready to stand for this project so that our people can also move all over the world. We begin to talk of student, graduate, professor from Harvard, from Colombia and all over the world. So speak to God. Thank you. Thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You may be seated. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, we are not going to disappoint. We believe in relationship. Like I have said, we do every proper means, every proper thing to keep that relationship. We are going to do every proper thing to keep that relationship so that our children, our youth, graduates, undergraduates, so that they can have the opportunity to go all over the world, best university all over the world, so that when they come out of those universities, they can come back to Africa to affect those universities in Africa. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Can you say, now you can say the reason, the importance of being a married partner? Can you say, what a wonderful blessing being a partner? So can you say, so we have so much, responsibility which the Lord has given us. This is one. The one of MBA is also one. It's a responsibility from God. Not from them, from God. We cannot afford to disappoint God. So it's a responsibility from God. It has to do with our generation yet unborn and generation tomorrow, leader of tomorrow. So, you know, I keep saying this. We must give them the best. If you give them the best, they come out best tomorrow. We must be so concerned about our tomorrow. Our tomorrow should be better than our today. Tell your neighbor, our tomorrow should be better than our today. This is what they are talking about. The NBA is talking about tomorrow. It's not now. That tomorrow should be better than today. So that look at our university, look at what is happening in Africa. When you keep mentioning 500 universities, counting them 300, you will not mention near Africa. So we want to rewrite the history. We really want to rewrite the history. So don't get tired. Let's rise up and make sure this is achieved. Not education alone. We give job to those who are jobless. Like we are asking God now. People are coming out to do that. So through this announcement and the people watching Mana TV, they realize, they know that the glove is great, like I have told you, the glove is the greatest. What are you talking about? I'm a Christian, I'm a Muslim, I'm this and that. What are we talking about? Love your neighbor as yourself. If we don't love our neighbor as ourselves, this opportunity will not come. Because if they see us as a, wow, we are talking of our, and the love is not across other religion. We must love them. This opportunity cannot work. But they realize that we are open. We leave the conversion for Jesus. We preach the word. Jesus converts. Tell your neighbor, we preach the word. Jesus himself converts people. We don't have power to convert people. I cannot convert you. I will preach to you. Jesus will do the rest. I will tell you this is the way. Jesus will be the one to make it work. I talk, Jesus make it work. So love your neighbor as yourself. And if you love your neighbor, you will be interested in what? In the welfare of your neighbor. Regardless of religion, ethnicity, social background. Love your neighbor. I have given you many good examples. Okay, ask yourself, your doctor, your medical doctor, the one you go to meet all the time for your checkup, is he share the same faith with you?
No, sir.
Do you go out there to look for a Christian doctor before you will be treated?
No,
but all you are interested in is specialists. The job you are doing, the company you are working, your friend are helping you. May not be a Christian, may not share the same faith with you. What are we talking about? So thank you, because of time. Like I have said, this more are coming, they are responsibility from God. These are responsibility from God. We cannot afford to do all. We cannot afford to fail. We must play our role. Play our role. We are here to build people, not building the structure. Build the synagogue, build church everywhere. I mean, I want to have the synagogue church in this country, cathedral church. No, we are building people, not structure. Building church everywhere, every corner of the country. You want to have branches? No, this is not our mission. Our mission is to build people. Let's build people. Let's build people. Instead of building church, there's nothing about building village church. But more important, build people is more important. So thank you. And we want to also thank you very much. I extend my love to your company and for their love for the ministry and for the whole world. Thank you very much. Hallelujah. Rise up. Mark, hallelujah. So we want to welcome the Holy Spirit in a mighty way. It's in our midst, but in a mighty way. In a mighty way, so that when the wise men come, they will just see the flame of fire on you. So, I mean, it's just a flame of fire burning. So that will usher them there so easy. So, I mean, stretch your hand right, Father. Viewers all over the world, let's start the move here. We shall move to your home, your offices, your country, your community, your region. So we move here and we move get into the to your country. Anywhere you are, you underground, on the sea, in the sea, and in the air. I don't know. God, the Spirit of God is everywhere. Where can you go from His presence? Where can you go from His presence? In your heart. In your heart. In your heart. On the ground. In the sea. In the air. Where? 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 Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus.
Send the light. Send the light. Send the light.
Let there be light.
Yeah.
Right now, open your heart. Say to yourself, Father, open the door of my heart. Open the door of my heart. Open the door of my heart. In the name of Jesus. 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 Listen to me. This is a prophetic word for you. You just need to agree with me. When I say prophetic word, what God wants for you and what God wants to happen now. And what you need, your need now. See power over your life be broken. See power over you be broken. Open your lips right now and begin to mention those areas of your life you don't want anyone to know. The area of your life. There are areas of your life you don't want anyone to know. In the name of Jesus Christ. Sin power over your life. Say be broken. In the name of Jesus. Say be broken. Say be broken. Say be broken. Say be broken. Sin power over you. I can hear you. Look. It is agreement when you say be broken in the name of Jesus. I will say, I want to tell you what God wants for you, your desire at this time. You may ask for money, you may ask for blessing, you may ask for a house, you may ask for position. God is saying to me, your desire, what you need now, foundation need to be built. This is your foundation. When you have a solid foundation, all other things follow. See power over your life. In the name of Jesus. See power over you. In the name of Jesus. Remain silent. Think about what I'm talking about. You will listen with me. That is the foundation. How can God bless you today and you fall next day? It is the same sin you have not dealt with. You rise today, you fall tomorrow again. This is exactly what is happening to you. What you are not complaining today, you begin to complain tomorrow. What you are delivered from yesterday, today is back again. It means you have not dealt with foundation, the curse, and when you deal with this, it shall be permanent. See power over your life. Power of idolatry. In the name of Jesus. Power of disobedience. In the name of Jesus. Power of unfaithfulness. In the name of Jesus. Power of idolatry. In the name of Jesus. Power of idolatry. In the name of Jesus. Power of immorality. In the name of Jesus. Power of disobedience. In the name of Jesus. Power of anger. In the name of Jesus. Power of greed. In the name of Jesus. Say, be broken. Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. In the name of Jesus. Open your lips. Prayer.
Abra sus labios, confíe su corazón, empiece todo poder de pecado, de inmoralidad en su vida. Se quebranta en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Ore.
Oui, vos lèvres continuent de prier que la puissance d'idolâtrie, de désobéissance, d'infidélité, d'immoralité, de la colère, de l'avarice soit brisée dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Todo poder de desobediencia, de inmoralidad sobre su vida. Se quebranta en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Ore. Cerré la pantalla durante el tiempo de oración. La acción ante la oración del pase, todo poder de pecado se quebranta en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo, de desobediencia, de inmoralidad, se quebranta en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo.
Continuez de prier que la puissance d'idolâtrie, la puissance de désobéissance, d'infidélité, d'avarice soit brisée dans votre vie, la puissance d'immoralité soit brisée dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Empieza a mencionar toda área de su vida que nadie conoce. Y todo poder de pecado se quebrante sobre su vida, en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Poder de inmoralidad, poder de adulterio, poder de pecado se quebrante, en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo.
Whatever that man must have used to connect you to that poverty, to that hardship, you remember I say that man because we don't want to mention his name. He's a foolish man. His name is Mr. Poverty. His name is Mr. Sickness. His name is Mr. Hardship. His name is Mr. Affliction. Say, whatever that man must have used to connect me to himself, begin to break it. Disconnect yourself right now. Open your lips. Move, 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 move. Disconnect yourself, disconnect yourself. Disconnect yourself.
Continuez de prier, continuez de vous déconnecter vous-même, de vous connecter vous-même de tout esprit méchant, tout esprit impur dans votre vie. Déconnectez vous-même dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Empiece a desconectarse de aquel hombre que haya utilizado cualquier cosa, conectarlo hacia él. Comience a quebrantarlo en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Ese hombre es pobreza, ese hombre es fracaso, ese hombre es rechazo, ese hombre es maldición. Comience a quebrantarlo en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Toda cadena que haya utilizado ese hombre para atarlo hacia él, comience a quebrantarlo en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Oremos.
Continuez de prier, quelque chose que les hommes ont utilisé pour vous connecter à eux-mêmes, commencez à les briser et déconnectez vous-même dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
At the point of breakthrough, the story changed. At the point of saying thank you, the story changed. Whatever that man, Satan, must have used to connect you to himself, chain of poverty, chain of affliction, chain of disease sickness, chain of setback, chain of limitation, begin to break them. Disconnect yourself in the name of Jesus.
Empieza a quebrantarla, a desconectarse de cualquier cadena que ese hombre, Satanás, lo haya atado hacia él. Comience a quebrantarla en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Ore.
C'est comme ça que Satan a utilisé pour vous connecter à lui-même. Commencez à briser ces chaînes. Déconnectez-vous dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Toda cadena de pobreza, de fracaso, de enfermedad, comience a quebrantarla en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Oremos. Televidente, observe la pantalla, vea la reacción ante la oración de quebrantar toda cadena de pobreza, de enfermedad, de
mal. In the mighty name of Jesus. Listen to me. As you are touched by wise men, receive touch of heaven. As you are touched by wise men, be touched in the name of Jesus. Be touched in the name of Jesus.
The
ones all over the world. Right? It is time.
Es el tiempo.
C'est le temps.
To receive.
De recevoir.
De recibir.
East, southwest.
À l'est,
anywhere you are.
Donde quiera que estés.
Là où vous trouvez.
Underground, in the air. In the sea,
l'avion, sur la mer,
wherever you are,
là où vous trouvez,
donde quiera que se encuentre, la tierra, en el mar.
Receive in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I break the same power over your life. 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 Over your marriage. Over your marriage. Over your home. Over your family. Over your children. Over your career. Over your destiny. Be broken. Be broke.
Se ha quebrantado. Todo poder de pecado en su vida se ha quebrantado.
This is the voice of God. Listen to me. I know you are watching when the prophetic ministration was going on. And you hear the voice of God. When the voice of God talks, no one can say no. You hear the declaration, the declaration, declaration, declaration. The voice, the message. Now I want to speak to you. This is the voice of God.
Esta es la voz de Dios.
The word I'm about to say is not mine. Not mine. Not mine. This is the voice of God. Listen once again.
Écoutez la voix de Dieu.
I break this sin power over your life.
Quebranto el poder del pecado.
I break sin power over your life. I break sin power over your life.
Quebranto todo poder.
Over your life.
Sobre su vida.
I break sin power over you. Over your money.
Sobre su matrimonio.
Over your home.
Sobre su hogar.
Your money.
Sobre su matrimonio.
Your marital life.
Sobre
your children.
Sus hijos.
Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. Are you on the seabed there? You may not understand what I'm saying. What is sin? Sin is synonymous with Satan. It's synonymous with who? Yeah, you say sin, you say Satan. They walk pari pari passo. He give back to sin. Is the father of sin. When I say sin power by you be broken, I mean whatever sin that I bring to your life. Poverty, affliction, setback, sickness, disease, affliction, whatever shame Satan might have used to connect you to those things. Come on! I disconnect in the name of Jesus. Whatever Satan might have used to connect you to poverty, whatever Satan might have used to connect you to affliction, whatever Satan might have used to connect you to secret disease, whatever Satan might have used to connect you to limitation, hey, I disconnect you. In the name of Jesus, be disconnected. Hey, be disconnected. Begin to disconnect yourself. Move and disconnect. Viewers at home. Viewers at home. Say to sin. Say to sickness. Hey, I disconnect myself. Poverty. I disconnect myself. Setback. Disappointment.
Deception.
I disconnect myself. Make a step out of that. I'm out of poverty.
Estoy fuera de pobreza.
Step out. Step out. Step out. Begin to step out.
Empieza a salir.
Step out. Say poverty.
Diga pobreza.
I'm out.
Estoy
hey. My past is over.
Mi pasado está terminado.
Hey, my past is over.
Mi pasado está terminado.
New sickness.
Tu enfermedad.
New sickness.
Tu enfermedad.
You are a stranger. You are a stranger. Out of my life. In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de
Jesús. Move, 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 move.
Muévase.
Move.
Muévase.
Move.
Muévase.
Move.
Muévase.
Take affliction.
Diga aflicción.
Affliction.
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 Yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus. I command you. In the name of Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Give thanks to God.
Diga gracias, Jesús.
Dites merci à Jésus.
As you are touched, receive touch of heaven. As wise men touch you. The wise men that are about to touch you, this to crown it all. Receive the touch of heaven. As you are touched, receive touch of heaven. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Get ready for a touch. Somebody touch me.
Somebody touch me. Somebody touch my soul. When I was praying to my Father, somebody touched.
You will be delivered in that at that spot. there is nothing bringing you out. No, at that spot, because the demand is great, and the Lord has given us grace to meet that. So please, because of the demand, everyone need to be delivered. Okay, please. Hallelujah.